Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to make Dalgona coffee but in a shot glass. So we have a small shot glass here in which I'm going to show you how to make Dalgona coffee. So the required ingredients are coffee, sugar and some warm water and milk, of course, to make the coffee and the shot glass. So let's begin the process and see how it is done. So we need to have measurements. 1:1:1 for coffee, sugar and warm water. So I'm gonna take half a tablespoon of measurements of each. So let's take some coffee powder and you can change the measurement as per your requirement. So here goes half a tablespoon of coffee powder. I'm using brew instant coffee powder here. And now let's take sugar. So since I'm making a Dalgona coffee in a shot glass, I just require half a tablespoon, but if you're making for a bigger glass, then you might need 2 tablespoon measurements of each of sugar, coffee and warm water. So now that the sugar is in, let's add some warm water or hot water. I preferred warm water, so half a tablespoon of warm water here. Now let's whisk it up. I have a small whisker here. You can use spoon as well. Since I have a whisker here, I'm gonna use a whisker to whisk it. So it is gonna take some time, so I'm just gonna show you a bits and pieces of it, not the entire whisking process, so that the video is kept shorter. So you can see the sugar started to melt and it is turning out to be creamy.
Okay.
This is after 5 to 10 minutes of whisking it. It started to turn out to be a little bit more creamy. The sugar has now completely melted. So after 15 to 20 minutes, it turned out to be really creamy. I would recommend to use a hand mixer, which will make your life easier. If you have hand mixer at home, please try and use that so that it will be quick. It turned out to be really creamy now. It started to thicken a bit. So I think this is good enough for us. If you want, you can just keep going. So you can see how creamy it is. Just gonna put it on top of the milk. So just leave some room for the cream in the shot glass. As you can see, it floats on top of the milk. It looks so yum. I can't wait to try it. Make sure that the milk won't spill over. There you go, the Dalgona shot is ready. You can have it as it is, but I would like to make it more presentable. So I'm gonna dust some coffee powder on top of it. Let's see how that is done. But so here you go, I am dusting the Dalgona shot with some coffee powder. You can dust as much as you like. There you go, it's ready now. Hope you guys enjoyed watching the video. I had so much fun making this. I'm so glad that it turned out to be so good. Hope you guys make it and enjoy it as well. For all the coffee lovers out there, here you go, Dalgona shot.